Bonjour. In France, it's namaste. I just arrived from the airport two hours ago. Just time to take a shower and come to share my experience of my passion of the war, of the fashion with you. Okay. So I would like to open the creative thinking on how to transform model to winning information to winning model. So I prepare a small PowerPoint. Little thing about me, it is I try to speak with my experience. I've done around 500 collections from my career. Normally, a designer makes two collections by her. By 25 years, they make around 50 collections. So perhaps I have a 10 life of normal designer. Of course, same as all designer, I made a lot of mistakes. But when you make a mistake one time, two times, the third time, you think a little more and you try to find the best way how to do it and how to do it in a better way and find a system. And after this system, you could share with other people. So that is the important things. Also, I've been working in many countries in the world, also in India. It's why also I love India and I'm very pleased to share my experience with you. Thank you. Okay. What is a trend? Because in fashion, we have to work with trend. Trends could be, the trend is to get the right info, but what is the info and where to find the info? Is it a trend for fashion, a trend from life, a trend for society, or consumer trends, or even is that a trend altogether combined to make a real trend for you? Is that global trend from all over the world, or even you have to see local personal trend? That also could be a question. We have to answer about that to make your own trend. And also, after to translate all of this information, good for you, because it's global, but how to use? Why we have to take care of a special catwalk with a pink dress? It's not my product, so why I have to take this information? So we have really to think where to get the good trends on what we have to keep for us. Some words just to go more inside the fashion and the spirit of the fashion. About André Courrèges, he said fashion is sociology. Courrèges was an architect, so he is a very structured person. And also is coming back very strong because the fashion of the 70s is very strong. And fashion is sociology is the very first step of that. After Galliano, you know Galliano, the art of change. He shows us really how to do it. It's clear. So that's also important to change, always to renew your proposal every season. After Ralph Lauren, he doesn't make clothes, but dreams. Because we need dreams, otherwise we have plenty of garments in our house. Why we have to change purple to red? Why? So we have to create the desire of the customer is why we have to open to the dreams, because just wearing clothes is not enough. We have to feel with the clothes that you are the more beautiful woman, men, the more attractive. That is very important. After, about Karl Lagerfeld, the future fashion is 6 months. Why? Because the information comes very quick and we have to transform. He says that, but I think perhaps today he could say the future is tomorrow, because the quick response of the fashion is totally different to change the elements of the fashion. So also, we have to anticipate, look what happened, and have a quick reaction. Why information is so important. After, Coco Chanel, also really an icon reference in fashion, and she was very concrete. And she said the fashion must be from the street. Still no, even the creator go to see the street and after they transform to more sophisticated elements. But the street is very important because it's a validation of the process of the manufacturing, selling and everything. So this is a very also important word about Coco Chanel. Tom Ford said we must be, everything must be sold, marketed. So it's a global approach and it is very important to think also marketing, not only fashion. We don't work on the sky, in the cloud, but we work in the reality. That is important. Also, we have to predict the future as fashion designer, but how to build the filter on what elements is a part of the future. We are today up to the time where the garments will be on the shops and after when your customer will buy the garments. So what is the elements we have to, where we have to get information? First, always we have to refer to the past because we never start from a scratch, from a white page. So we have to see the sales of your brand, of what you have done. You have to see, of course, the catwalk, because it's a lot of information. Actually, the catwalk come all over the world very, very quickly. I was 1 month ago in China. They have the catwalk report earlier as in France. So that is incredible. The information go through the world very, very quickly. We have to see the movie, of course, in India. You have a fantastic Bollywood movie, and when you see all the men or the women as a star, they have the latest fashion garments, and that make a very big influence to the fashion. So we have to catch to see the reality, and many people follow this approach. We have to see also, of course, the competitor and make a permanent benchmarking to see what's happened, because we have to take reference of what the others do. That's why we have to go to many exhibitions and to see what's happened everywhere. But also, you have to identify your competitor to make a regular benchmarking. We have to listen to the music. MTV is all over the world. We see the singer and the group very well-dressed, and that also makes a very good influence for the young generation. We have also to see the new proposal of techniques. Even when we see the microfiber of the lycra inside the pants, the style of the pants is totally changed, because now we can move inside before we could not. So that makes a very big influence in designing. Also, it's a part of thinking for the designer. After, also the geopolitics. If there is some outbreak somewhere, too much water or something like that, or problem politics, the worker we cannot work and the production doesn't come. And that is a global thing to see. And also geopolitics, if we see a lot of image with a man with a large pants, okay, some young people could take that and also look the image could be fashion. And also, of course, the evolution of the consumer, because when we see even how to dress a woman at 50 years old, before it was like an old lady, now it's a young lady and she wants to wear, you know, like his mother. So it is very important to take care of all of these parameters. And from that, we have different approach to see the fashion. If you are a manufacturer and you sell in export, you must, when your customer come, have a very nice collection sample room, because I see sometimes it's not so good. So the communication, the image, even the DNA of your company go through this sample room. We have to renew the sample, make only the latest sample, no show the one from 2-3 years ago, because I've seen that in many showrooms. You have also make a permanent benchmark of your customer market to know what is expected to be closer of his needs. And also, you must make a very good follow-up of your customer with always the same marketing people to make a good follow-up. And that is a good approach. Also, I think in India, the evolution of the mall is very important, and many companies was before just a producer or exporter want to build up their own brand. And that is a new situation, very important. And the way of thinking when you are a brand, or when you want to open shops, it's totally different to build up the collection, to prepare the sequence of the of your collection, or also the way to bring a very strong brand with on good DNA with a good spirit. And that is very important. And I think it could be a very quick future. I see that in China, because many people before were just exporters, and now they build up brand, and it's incredible how they grow quickly, but they make a lot of mistakes. It's why it's important to have some consulting to help this changing of position to manufacturer to retailer. Okay, also, if you export, if you go to in France even to show your collection, I see always Indians have two big suitcases because they cannot carry anymore. And in this suitcase, there is a lot of sample. And when they start to open the suitcase, the buyer says, oh, it's terrible, because normally there is plenty of models. Perhaps only 10% could really be suitable for the brain. Many samples are just wrapping in plastic, so the time to open is terrible. On the buyer's look, and sometimes they don't want to take any new appointment with a supplier because it's a headache, because many people are not well prepared. So that is also the way to have a better preparation, and also by consulting of people in France to say what to do, in which target could be make a very big difference. I was yesterday in an exhibition, Intertext. Many Indian exhibitors were there, so I had many meetings with them, and they all have the same problem. They didn't make a good display, they didn't know really the type of needs of the customer, and the result was not so good for some. But few understand that, and it's totally different. So that also, a good help could be necessary in consulting. Okay, even if you go to France or to go to any country, you have to know the country where you want to sell. So you have to see the real fact of the fashion, go to the mall, look the consumer, see what's happened everywhere. You have to make a good company profile. I didn't see always a good company profile, so that is also important. You have to show new product, more exciting, know the basic, because they don't care, they don't need you for that. So that is also referent, be reactive, and also get informed about the market. So, and also, of course, make a good follow-up. In France, this is the type of distribution that can go quicker. Tomorrow, I will show some of the slide, and I will go more deeper for some part. So this is the type of you have to target your market, because there are many different types of market. So that is some example. We could even also explain a little more. When you want to develop a new market, you have to take time. It needs minimum 3 seasons. First season, you show your collection. You could have small sample on the only sample. The customers see if you give the sample on time. They test the quality on the look, perhaps no order. Second season, they continue. They see again if the sample was good for the first season. Then they could order a small test order. And if it's every delivery on time and good, okay. Third season, they could make a big order. So you have to see, don't do one time, say bye-bye, if no result, you have to continue and make evolution of your proposal any time during these 3 seasons. Okay. After, you have to see also, of course, the relation between trends, sales, and fashion on the collection. That is an important point. How to get the information? There is many catwalks all over the world, but actually I feel there is too many catwalks. You have to see many countries, they have catwalks. Each country has plenty of catwalks. Which one is interesting for you? That is very important to make a selection of which one is interesting. On follow this, like a benchmarking, and follow that very carefully. So it is important to know, and to know your target and your style, and adapt that. After, other approach is go to many trade exhibitions. Also have always in trade exhibition very good sneaker, good shoes, because you have to work in any row to see which brand is up, which brand is down, because it's the way of the life. Some people are better, some people are down, and you have always to see the best and to see the evolution of the market. You have to take a lot of fashion information, so I think it's go to the shop, go to the mall, keep in memory what you have seen, so it's why take a photo, even like a spy, it is very important. Tomorrow I will tell you how to be a good spy. In the last week, I was in Milano Unica, I was in PV, in Intertext, on many different exhibitions. I took many, many, many photos. I will show you tomorrow. I will make a small report about the latest shopping in Paris, in Milano, and also the fabrics of the PV. So that will be for tomorrow. Also, we could get information through the trends book. That's a way to have a preview well organized. You have to look a lot of fashion magazine, of course, because image gives important things. You could go also take a subscription in the internet fashion like WGSN, Salsite or other Indian company. Important snow coming back on, coming very strong is a blogger because they have start to have a very big influence to internet. So also you have to catch on to see what's happened here. You have to travel, that is nice things. Go to Paris, thank you. You will see so many nodes, it's very nice. So Milano, London, New York, Shanghai, Tokyo, or perhaps, I don't know in India what is the best city to see the fashion. Perhaps Mumbai, perhaps?
Delhi?
Delhi, okay. From Delhi, sorry.
See all the fashionable ladies parading yeah. around.
But anyway, don't forget to go to Paris too. It's very nice. Okay, we have to collect a lot of information. It means information about beauty, decoration, leisure, art, communication, because everything is crossed. We are in the global world, and we have to see everything, and the interdependence of everything is very important. You have, this is some example of a board of research I make for some customer. So research of fabrics, graphic, elements, silhouette, and sketches. From Trent's story, we have the moon board. From the moon board, we make the sketch, and from the sketch, we, the model, we make the silhouette. That also is a way. And why we have to work by story? Because if you want to show to a customer different type of product, not to be only in one style, you have to open and propose different story, and each story must have a very strong DNA. We have to know and to do that very clearly. Also, to have to develop your collection, you need some new blood, and this new blood could be outside of your company, so it could be very important to get some freelance designer. You could find a lot in India, but also you could find in France, and there is some agency specialized to provide this type of designer, and if you want the designer of Miu Miu, of Hermes, or every big brand, we could find because we are in the database all of this person. And Carol, my wife, is a specialist in France to find such type of a profile, and that would be a very good added value. Okay? After, we have to see how to of a trend make an evolution. There is a cycle, and also there is a peak. So a trend starting slow, go up, up, up. When it's the top, it's go down. So there is different type of customer according to the step of the evolution of the brand. So there is an early follower, there is a majority, larger majority, and that is important to know in which target market you are exactly, on in which level of the information trends you have to take on to applicate to your collection. Also, this is early, early the different phase on the importance of each person on phase in this chronology of steps of trend. After, or to summarize a trend, to make a story. First, we have to get the inspiration from Moonboard. We have to define the color. You have to see the details of the key. A key is very important to open the story. So there is a different key, the key color, the key of the fabrics, what fabric we have to take. And from one story to another story must be different because that then the DNA of each story is very different. And also, the accessory button must be different from one story to another story, and then the silhouette. For have like a storyboard to be filled for each story, and that is an example what it's filled under my supervision. I do that in China, and it was a new way of working, and the Chinese designer was very happy because everything is more clear. So could go deeper tomorrow. Okay, some example of trend board of orientation, this is for men. Some example for trends for men, so the different type of board we do. Silhouette, photo, information, color, fabric, silhouette, key product, and after accessory. That is a global story.
A gentle reminder, Mr. Glassman, we've got 3 minutes for you left, please.
Okay, thank you. Okay, so I go quicker because many of these slides, I could show you a little more tomorrow, but the important message, just what I say. So, see some example of trends we do for women. So, you can see the silhouette. all details very important, the different story. That you are a designer, you know to do, but this is an example of what you've done. The storage of the trends is very important because everything trends is good, but we have to store to use after. So this is some example, even in classic way, or even in computer, or to store that in a good way. It is important to classify the information to use after. We'll go deeper tomorrow. A small word about color. So color is very important. We have to follow a guru who could follow the horoscope, even gay game to the casino and walk in the other way. The way is to prepare a lot of small color, put in work with real color. But also what is important is to see the color, repeat again, and that could be the direction for the color. This is an example from pink. We see pink in many catwalk. And after, it is the application we do for our collection. For find the color, we see the color will come many times again. So that is the example, and that is more sure to make in your collection. Fabrics, also we have to develop the fabric and look to the exhibition. I just coming back from PV on the UNICA. You have to classify the fabrics well in your design room. You have to make some added value as a label tag in your model to push and to make more confidence to your customer. This is some example of tag. We have to think about the quality and also the dyeing because it makes more confidence also to the customer. We have to think about the new technology of techniques of new fabrics. And this but even I think for a few, I could make a small PDF and you can have this for you on see slowly. So we'll organize to get this PPT in PDF. Okay? And now when you have all of this information, could be too much, you have to combine everything to make a collection. That is the way. And we have to transform that in product so that experience will see is what you will see in the, okay. And I'm in time, and I thank you very much.